All right, so the winner of the first night of the Battle of Bands gets to play the final Wednesday for a chance to win Folly Fest. So are we ready to hear this?
Yeah!
Do we have drum rolls or anything like that? Because I can't do that. All right, so the winner of the first week is... who else? Monteith. Thanks, guys. Monteith, I think we're going to pull you guys up on stage to do a couple, three songs, a short set.
I guess everybody out there is still ready to rock and roll, right?
Would any of you believe that the four of us only met yesterday?
Members and many of these were holding us in the field fire. It's great when you get somebody that's willing to sing and do the backup vocals. Like, that's what we like here when we see the band. So, ladies and gentlemen, the song is called Yesterday's Jam. It is an old one, but it's a gold one. Thank you. That song is called Yesterday's Gin. Thanks so much, ladies and gentlemen.